Third chapter we are continuing. Today we are going to see exercise 3.3. Question number 1. The question is, solve the following pair of equations by substitution method. In this question, we have taken fourth sum. The question is copied on the board. You can see there is a decimal point in each and every place. I count the decimal places. Here after the point, there is only one number called one decimal place, one decimal place, one decimal place. So throughout we have same decimal places, therefore directly the point can be eliminated. So we'll get a simple equation. It is 2x plus 3y is equal to 13 is the first equation. In the second equation also you can find there is only one decimal place on the left side as well as on the right side. So eliminating the decimal point from each and every term, we get 4x plus 5y is equal to 23. I take this as the second equation. So from the first equation, I am going to find out x form or y form. That is similar to what we did in the graph question. So I copy the first equation, 2x plus 3y is equal to 13. Here I find x form is easier, therefore I find x form. I take y to the other side, so it goes as minus 3y. Therefore x is equal to 13 minus 3y divided by 2. This let us name it as third equation. So we have taken first equation. From first, the third equation is found. So which is missing here? Second equation is missing. Therefore, this third equation is going to be substituted in the second equation. So substituting third in second. I copy the second equation. 4x plus 5y is equal to 23. So in the place of x, we are going to substitute this. So 14 into 13 minus 3y upon 2 plus 5y is equal to 23. Here I do the cancellation. This 2 is common for both the terms. Carry out multiplication. We'll get 26 minus 6y plus 5y is equal to 23. I simplify these two terms. I get 26 minus y, which is equal to 23. Therefore, minus y is 23 minus 26. Minus y is minus 3. Removing minus sign on both sides, we get y is equal to 3. So this y equal to 3, we are going to substitute in the third equation. So substituting y is equal to 3 in third equation. What is the third equation we have found? X is equal to 13 minus 3y divided by 2. In the place of y, we are going to substitute this. So it is 13 minus 3 into 3 divided by 2. 13 minus 9 upon 2, which is 4 upon 2 equal to 2. Therefore, we got x equal to 2 and y is equal to 3. We go to the next sum. Question number. First, fifth sum. Here you find some irrational numbers. Nothing is difficult. It is similar to the previous sum we solved just now. So question number 1, fifth sum. It is root 2x plus root 3y is equal to 0 and root 3x minus root 8y is equal to 0. Here nothing is left over to simplify like the previous sum. Therefore directly I take the given equations as 1 and 2. So from the first equation we have root 2x plus root 3y equal to 0. Any one form can be formed. I found here x form easier. Therefore, root 2x is equal to minus root 3y. Therefore, what is x? Minus root 3y divided by root 2. This is our third equation. So, substituting this third, we have taken first and third here. The leftover equation is second. So, remember, this should be used in the equation which is left over. So substituting third in second equation. What is the second equation? Root 3x minus root 8y is equal to 0. So in the place of x, we are going to substitute this. Root 3 into minus root 3y divided by root 2 minus root 8y is equal to 0. Yes, it is root 3 into root 3. Root 3 into root 3. So here root 3 into root 3 becomes 3, we know. Therefore minus 3y divided by root 2 minus root 8y equal to 0. I find LCM here. LCM is root 2 minus root 8 into root 2y is equal to 0. This into this. So it is minus 3y. Root 8 into root 2 becomes root 16y is equal to 0 into root 2 becomes 0. So it is minus 3y minus root of 16, we know it is 4, equal to 0. Minus 7y equal to 0, therefore y is equal to 0. So we got the value of y, which is equal to 0. So this we are going to substitute in which equation? Equation number 3. Therefore substituting y equal to 0 in which equation? In equation number 3. Third equation is x is equal to minus 3 root y minus root 3y divided by root 2. Substitute the value of y here. It is minus root 3 into 0 upon root 2. Therefore we got x is also equal to 0. Therefore solution is x equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. Sixth sum is 3x upon 2 minus 5y upon 3 is equal to minus 2. Let us eliminate the fractions by finding LCM. LCM of 2 and 3 is found as 6. So we'll get here 9x minus 10y equal to minus 2. So this 6 is multiplied with this minus 2, we are getting here minus 12. The second equation given is x upon 3 plus y upon 2 is equal to 13 upon 6. As before, I find LCM. Here we get 2x plus 3y equal to 13 upon 6. Simplifying, we get 2x plus 3y is equal to 13. This 6 goes here, the 6 and the 6 will get cancelled. So this is our second equation. So from the first equation, I find x form. This is from 1. So it is 9x equal to minus 12 plus 10y. X we are finding, therefore minus 12 plus 10y upon 9 is equation number 3. Substituting third in the second equation. The second equation is 2x plus 3y, which is equal to 13. So in the place of x, we are going to substitute this. It is 2 multiplied by minus 12 plus 10y upon 9 plus 3y is equal to 13. I multiply here, minus 24 plus 20y plus the LCM, which is 27y upon 9 is equal to 13. 20y plus 27y becomes 47y minus this 24 I have written here. 13 into 9 becomes 117. I suppose I am right. Therefore 47y is equal to 117 plus 24. So 47y is equal to 117 plus 24. Y is equal to 141 upon 47, which is equal to 3. So this value we are going to substitute in which equation? In equation number 3. So substituting y is equal to 3 in equation number 3. It is x, which is equal to minus 12 plus 10y upon 9. This value we are going to substitute here, which is equal to minus 12, 10 into 3 upon 9, which is minus 12 plus 30 upon 9, which is 18 upon 9, which is equal to 2. Therefore, we got x equal to 2 and y is equal to 3.